So American persimmon is a native fruit crop, and it has a lot of potential in agroforestry systems. I think the most immediate way in which it could be adopted on a wide scale is in silvopasture systems.
American persimmon is essentially undomesticated. It's still very much a wild tree, and it's really cool to be in the beginning stages of that process to take it from mostly a wild tree to a real fruit that could be like sold at farmers markets and grocery stores.
Its fruit is almost a complete protein. It has 19 out of the 20 amino acids. It's extremely high in sugar, about 30% sugar. It is just an absolute marvel in terms of the amount of fruit that a single tree can produce and how long that fruit stays in the canopy. So especially in grazed systems where you might be looking for a feed offset at particular times of the season, this provides fruit dropping into your pasture really late into the fall.